farmers, thank you for producing this pure, nutritious milk.